Protection for trading cards for a moment. Protection of your trading cards is very important because the value of a trading card weighs heavily on the condition. The hobby standard for protecting trading cards is a simple soft sleeve holder and then inserting that soft sleeve holder into a top loader holder. It's also my personal favorite. The size of the trading card matters because you don't want to buy the wrong size holder. 90% of the trading cards out there are going to be 2.5 inches by 3.5 inches in size. That means that the soft sleeve has to be a little bit larger, 2 5/8 by 3 5/8, and then the top loader needs to be 3 inches by 4 inches, just a little bit larger than the soft sleeve. The process is very simple. Use the top, the open part facing upward. Take your two fingers and just twist the holder just ever so slightly. Then you can take the trading card and it leaves room to slide in one corner at a time and push down gently. Then after putting it into the soft sleeve, you can enter it into the top loader. Once again, the open part facing upward, put one corner in at a time, and then push down again so gently. If you notice after you insert the card into the holder that it doesn't move at all. Some people choose not to use the soft sleeve before putting it into the top loader, and what I found out is you may run across dinging a corner while entering it in, but even if you get it in smoothly after you push the card into the holder, it can shuffle around if you know and move within the holder itself and can cause damage. It's your choice. It's just for another penny. You can add another layer of protection for your trading cards. Very simple, very easy. We'll be right back.